Skills are very skill-based. They're, you know, learn this skill, practice this skill, master this skill, improve what you can and can't do. We're still kind of building a culture of improving is what we're all about.
And so we don't have grades for the pre and post test. We just have that percent improvement and then a kind of cumulative skills test at the end.
Now the kids are watching the specific video linked to that specific skill. And when they get their pretest back with things that are marked wrong, they know exactly what they need to watch to improve that score.
Kids are doing what they need to do. It's really nice.
What we've done at the end of all the videos now, which is, do you have any questions or comments about this topic? This is telling us who's been watching that video and if there's any questions about it. So the next morning, you could easily go through it and say, well, looks like I need to reteach something, or they totally got it, and we can move on. Which is pretty cool.
We can figure out the recipe. I think it could work anywhere.